Get on, break! Hospitals where you get the patients lying around in bed, seated, resting, recuperating, convalescing. Well, that's not the way we do things here, right?
No, you won't be loafing about bed, wasting the doctor's time.
You horrible little cripple. What's the matter with you?
Fractured tibia, Sergeant.
Fractured tibia, Sergeant. Fractured tibia, Sergeant. Ooh,
proper little mummies, boy, aren't we? Well, I'll tell you something, my fine friend. If you fracture a tibia, yeah, you keep quiet about it. Look at him. He's broke both his arms and he don't go shouting about it, do he? No, because he's a man. He's a woman, you see. So don't come to fracture tibia with me. Get on for each other, double. One, two, three. Pick that crutch up. Pick that crutch right up. Right. Squad! Turn! Squad right! Turn! Squad by the left! Quick! Limp! Take it up! Get some air in those wounds!
Parents and Poobs, we believe in ART, Active Recuperation Techniques. We try to help the patient understand that however ill he may be, he can still fulfill a useful role in society. Sun lounge, please, Mr. Griffiths.
Well, I got a triple fracture of the right leg, dislocated collarbone, and multiple head injuries. So I do most of the heavy work, helping the surgeon.
What does that involve?
Well, at the moment, we're building him a holiday home.
What about the nurses?
Oh, well, I don't know about them. They're not allowed to mix with the patients.
Do all the patients work?
No. The ones that are really ill do sport.
Yes, one thing patients here dread are the rounds. How are you feeling?
Much better.
But the patients are allowed visiting. And this week they're visiting an iron foundry at Swindon, which is crying out for unskilled labour. But this isn't the only hospital where doctors' conditions are improving.
No, we have very little shortage of doctors here. We have over 40 doctors per bed. A patient. I'll be honest, bed.
We've every facility here for dealing with people who are rich. We can deal with a blocked purse, we can drain private accounts, and in the worst cases, we can perform a total cachectomy, which is total removal of all monies from the patient.
Well, here we try to help people who have to link sketches together. We try to stop them saying, have you ever wondered what it would be like if, and instead to say something like, and now the mountaineering sketch.